of his outing. And it's lined to center field, and that's going to get by Blackman all the way to the track and the wall. Cahill is headed for third and beyond. He is going to come all the way around as Cahill. Behind him, Margot will stop, and this game is tied. Margot ends up at third, and he probably would have scored, but Cahill, doing the best he can to get around the bases, had Margot right in behind him.